Well, New York City may have Greenwich Village and Soho, but we in Fullerton have our very own Soco district. We're starting out right here at a beautiful mural called Fullerton, a city rich in history, painted by June Blanco in 2005. And the period of time between 2004 and 2006 is when this area of town really came to life. So we're going to be visiting some of these businesses and learning their stories, old and new, here in Soco Special.
I'm Celestina. I work at Stage Cinema Wardrobe.
My name is Glenna Speak, and this is Comic Book Hideout.
My name is Carla Duran, and my business is Samia Plant.
Chris Gare, Barrel and Sapor House.
Welcome to the Maverick Theater. My name's Brian Newell.
So I'm Christian, and my wife and I own Crepes Bonaparte.
Hi, I'm Anna Evans. I'm with Stray Cat Vintage and Costumes.
And my name is Bill Evans, and I own and run Black Hole Records.
My name is Florencio Blanquel. The name of the business is Blanquel Popular Art.
Fullerton, to me, always felt like a big city with a small town heart.
We love it here. Growing up, we experienced, you know, that sense of community that Fullerton has.
I came to Fullerton not only because of my history, but because it was a desirable destination to go to.
Fullertonians from the beginning. St. Jude, born, school, everything. And we live here. So we want to support our community that supported us back.
Yeah, no, kids at the Black Hole, this is Fullerton. It's history. It's Fender guitars came from Fullerton.
It's nice that we can serve our family and friends here, that, you know, we both live and work here. It's nice.
Fullerton, what do you think? Oh, perfect.